excited to see if the mouse has the chutzpah, or balls rather, to make it to the show. Because if he does, he's dead meat.
Allow me to introduce myself. They call me the Dancing Clown. And you must be Mickey. Did you hear my circus was in town? It seems I have your boat here. The storm blew her off track. Just reach your hands down here and take it if you really want it back. Oh, Mickey, you can trust me, sweet mouse. Step right this way.
Oh, they shall trust down in my house.
Believe me, it's nothing to fear when I feast on your flesh. Yes.
Mickey, this is what I think about your bullshit right here.
Mickey, fuck you. Okay, listen, I'm just trying to listen. This is my favorite fucking band, and you're gonna come out here and be like, nah, don't even fucking start with me.
Maybe
yeah,
sure.
One of my friends designed these shirts for us.
Tonight, Soundbar, they're gonna destroy this shit.
They deserve a bigger venue for sure, because clearly it's sold out, but so excited to be clear close.
Yeah, it feels a lot more intimate.
Soundbar is one of my favorite spots to see bands at. Because of the intimacy feeling behind it.
I love this venue. This is my favorite venue here in Orlando. You get to be so close to the band. You get to really be on close to the stage with them. It feels like you're almost on the stage with them. It's all right, so join me. Catch me at the big top, buried underground. You know I'm not floating around. Even with a smile and a fucking ear. It's everything you know, it's everything you feel.
Great show.
They put on a great show. The theatrics is everything.
The theatrics are a big drama.
Personally, I traveled about 700 miles. I flew down from Johnson City, Tennessee.
I saw their Instagram post and I was like, going to their site, getting VIP. It was like as soon as I saw it. I thought it was bullshit that Disney was like, nah, you can't play at the House of Blues.
It's a celebration of cinema, of storytelling, and being such an iconic company in the film industry, they should understand that.
I've always been a horror fan. Since I was little, the first movie I saw was It when I was 6 years old. So...